rain put us a little bit, you know, back tonight because we thought we were going to be outside, walk all over Waterloo. But we're inside, and it's air conditioned, and it's cool, which is perfect for Aaron Neal, right? So this person and this band has been a really big part of our program at Cleveland Rocks, past, present, and future. I think every year we make sure that she's back again with her band to be part of our series. And I hope you enjoy it. This is Erin Nicole Neal and the Chill Factor.
Good evening. This is Erin Nicole Neal and the Chill Factors. We do an eclectic mix of music, some blues, rock, and soul. This first one is a Temptations classic. It's called Get Ready. Well, all right. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Bringing you in there, it's true.
one is a Cleveland's own Tracy Chapman classic. It's called Give Me One Reason. That's Mike McNamara on guitar. Give me one reason to stay here, but I'll turn it back around. Said, give me one reason to stay here, but I'll turn it back around. Said, I don't want to leave you lonely, you've got to make me change my mind. Well, baby, I got you. Boy, I know that you're mine. You know that I could, boy, I could at times. You can call me, baby, you can call me at times. You got to call me. Give me one room to stay here, boy, I'm turning. Boy, I'll turn it back around. Can't seem to talk. Don't wanna leave you alone, baby. You've gotta make me change my mind. I wanna scream. They might take away my mind. I wanna scream. They might take away my mind. So I don't know, but I'm right now, even now. Said it's a youthful hunkin' lung, boy, then give me what you need. But I'm too old for go chasing you, wasting my precious energy. Maybe just one reason why. Maybe just one reason. Maybe just one reason why I should stop. Told you that I love you, and there ain't no more to say. So during the sound check, I hear myself just fine, and then whenever I play live, I can't hear. Maybe it's nerves. Can you turn my monitor up just a little bit, please?
Oh, this is
thank you so much.
This is church here. This will make it feel much better. I'm sorry to hear that.
That is also Eric Vogt on drums. Yes. These guys have been here for a long time. I love them. This next one is called Blue on Black, our version, by Kenny Wayne Shepherd.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Well, I'm gonna do one of my favorites, but one of my favorite artists, Nancy Redd's in the house. I love you. I love you. I love you more. I'm gonna do this for Nancy. She likes Michael Jackson. Yeah? I'm not even gonna tell you the name of the song. Talk to you. Hang on, you start laughing.
Said, don't mind, what do you mean? I am the dance floor. She said, I am the one. The dance floor. She told me her name was Billie Jean. And she called to see. Heavy head turned to a nice dream. Being people always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around picking young girls' hearts. And mother always told me, be careful who you love. Be careful what you do, cause a lot will come true. Hey, Billie Jean is not my lover, just a girl.
Stapleton. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It's called Tennessee Whiskey. Thank you.
the nights are barroom. Liquor was the only love I know. But you rescued me, reaching for the bottom. Brought me back from being too far gone. Warm and smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet, so very wild. You're as warm as the last brandy. I stay stoned on your love all the time, all the time. Look for love in all same old places. From the bottom of the bottle, it's always dry. When you pour out your heart, I didn't waste it. Because there's nothing like your love to get behind. Get high, you're as sweet as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet, strong, very wild. You're as warm, no, as I went to. Stay stoned on your love all the time, all the time.
Thank you. Are you guys having a good time? Well, all right. All right. Let's keep the party going with this very eclectic mix of music. This next one's a Temptation classic. And I'm not even going to name it. I think you guys are going to know it. And I think you guys are going to enjoy it.
Sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I got the month of May where I guess you can say what can make me feel this way. My girl, talking about my girl, I got so much honey bees in the meat. Got a sweeter song than the birds in the tree. Ooh, I can make me feel this way, my girl.
Yeah,
talking about my girl.
Next one is a great civil rights classic song. It's called People Get Ready. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope you guys remember it. If you don't know it, I hope you guys, because one of your favorite songs.
There's a train coming. You don't need no baggage. You just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the diesel humming. You don't need no ticket. You just thank the Lord. People get ready, there's a train coming. It's taking up passengers coast to coast. Faith is the key. Open the doors and for them, there's hope for all of those love the most. Get ready now. You don't need no ticket. You'll just thank the Lord.
Thank you so much. We thank you. Thank you. All right. Now this one is a very new song for us, for me. I had to do it. It's by an artist that I don't know if anybody knows. Her name is Charlotte Lee. The song is called Blindsided. I have to do it. Hope you guys enjoy it. If I mess it up, you can giggle at me, but.
Stop by, fill up on my way home. Left your keys on the dash, you needed some cash. Use the payphone. That look in your eyes caught me by surprise. Knocked me right off my feet. I was blind, unsighted. Never knew you could hurt me so good. Hey, that you touch me is one of a kind. Driving me wild, can't figure out how you still blowing my mind. That look in your eyes caught me by surprise, knocked me right off my feet. I was blind.
Obscure songs. I heard that song, like, oh my God, I gotta learn it. All right.
Kyle, I know that's Kyle Farrell doing that.
Let me see what time we have here. Okay. Let me All right, we're gonna end our set here because Nancy Redd and the Sounds of Jazz is just about to come up. I hope you please stick around. She's a fabulous lady. She keeps us classy here. Standards of jazz, and a lot of great stuff. So Nancy Redd and the Sounds of Jazz is coming right up. Right now you're stuck with me and this Jimi Hendrix classic. All right, it's called Voodoo Child. All right.
Thank you.
it down with the edge of my hand. Then I stand up next to a mountain, chop it down with the edge of my hand. Thank you.
Okay, here we are. Back for the second half. I can't say enough things about this lady and this band. They have been part of our series here on Waterloo for, I think, every year since we started. Nancy lives in our neighborhood, which makes it really special and important. And she's had a rough day. So I am just incredibly honored that she powered through and is coming here tonight to be with us. Please welcome Nancy Redd and the Sounds of Jazz.
Thank you. This next one we're gonna do is "You Are the Sunshine of My Life." He needs some vocal. Drum monitor needs vocal.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Like I said, let's do it. This next one is one of my all-time favorites. It's a Carole King tune, one of my ultimate singer-songwriters that I just totally admire. If you know this one, you can sing along with me too.
Singing in the morning just to pass the time. There's something wrong here that can be no denying. One of us is changing, or maybe we just stop trying.
Thank you.
time's a gift for me and you. But we just can't stay together, honey, don't you feel it too? Still I'm glad what we had, and now I want to love you. Proper jazz, as my friends in London call it, but we also do songs that are recognizable, and one of the pop songs that we're going to do right now is one that I'm sure that you will know when you hear. Sunshine of my life, yes. That's why I'll always be around. You are the apple of my eye, yes. That's why you'll always be in my heart. I feel like this is the beginning. Though I've loved you for a million years, and if I thought our love was me, I'd find myself drowning in my own tears. You 'cause you came to my rescue. And I know that this must be how so much love be here inside of you.
No.
just cannot go on living, cause baby, have some mercy.
Jazz, because I thought it was old people's music. And my parents, my mother, and my dad, they were like, you need to learn jazz and classical. And I wanted to hear the Jackson Five and, of course, Diana Ross, the Boss, you know, that stuff. And it's all good music. I love it. But I ventured off to college, and I had my class with my professor, Mrs. Koch, and she's like, you don't necessarily have a classical voice, my dear, but jazz might be a thing for you. And because Mrs. Koch said that, I began to devour jazz. It was like, I breathed it, I lived it, I smoked it. If I could have, I guess maybe, I don't know, maybe, but don't tell him that. But anywho, I really did love to appreciate jazz and the great artists like Sarah Vaughan, who I listened to in college. Of course, Billie Holiday and Ella Fitzgerald and Carmen McRae, who I know Mr. Red had the pleasure of performing with back in the day. So this song, you know, means a lot to me for so many reasons. The fact that my parents tried to teach me a foundation of music by introducing me to classical music as well as jazz. And it's also the first song when Daddy and I did a gig together is the first song that I sang. I was like, what, 15 or something? I was like totally out of tune. So hopefully I've gotten better over the years, but I want to dedicate this to my dad and to my mom.
Thank you.
Sound of your hello, that for me. You can say that you're leading me on, but that's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you. I'm you. Would I wander through this wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my heart from my glove? I'm too misty and I'm just too much in
Thank you.
what my mama gave me.
You destiny is to live this life alone. These dark and rainy days have turned me cold. Lonely and sleepless nights getting old. And I get a feeling that I've seen the last of you. Rio de Janeiro blues. Rio de Janeiro blues. Talking about those Rio blues. Rio, 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 Rio de Janeiro by the Jazz Crusaders, and Randy Crawford was featured on that song. So, we've got, no, it's over already? No, two more? Okay. No, it's not over. So, let's do a little Mr. Magic, because I'm ready for some funk. The more funk, the better. This next one is a Grover tune, and this is called Mr. Magic, and Mr. Magic is right here. My daddy-o, Reggie Red on sax. But what we're gonna do on this, I don't know. I am a woman of a certain time frame, I will say. And Roberta Flack actually sang this song as well. Oh,
were channeling our Grover and Roberta Flack there, and Feral Cat just like, and Lenny, and Leo. I'm just like, I feel like Dorothy and the Wizard of Oz right now. These guys are just so amazing. Talk about having a heart, a musical heart and a musical pulse. These guys are it. So, Daddy-O, yes, the birthday boy, 85. Yes, the man, the myth, the legend. We've got to do this one, and this one goes to all of you, because I love you so much for spending this rainy kickoff to the holiday weekend here with Aaron and I, and also because it's been a day, and I'm here. And my mommy is here with me. She's here. And I am so grateful to be able to share this blessing, because we think of life for the living only, but life goes on. Life goes on when you leave this earth, as my mommy did today. But I am so grateful for the opportunity to have had a wonderful mom and dad, and to be part of a legacy that I will carry. The good, and honey, not some of the other stuff, because he's like, oh my God, you're just like your mother. But I'm gonna carry some of that. But if you act up now, I will turn into my mama, Miss Sassy D. Just want you to know. But I love you, honey. Thank you for supporting me. And everybody here, Jimmy, Anita, Cindy, thank you so much. And my beautiful son, David. You know that Grandma loves you. And you know you are always gonna be my bunny. My little bunny, 6'4" and too many muscles. Once again, I want to say thank you to the Beachland Ballroom for having us here. Waterloo makes music inside the Beachland. Oh.
day.
Thank you.
Greg. And on drums, let's hear it.
Let's hear it for Miss Nancy Redd. Flute and vocal. Thank you.
With my heart.